have advised all criticism about the fitness and readiness of individuals to face life.